dead. Without the conduit, there's not even enough power for the door. Gauntlet, or maybe a hand tool.
Our scientists will love it either way.
Crap, the conduit sprang a leak.
Careful! No way you can interface with the console like that.
And no fluid means no power. Damn it! Maybe that's why those devices up above were turned off. We're not turning back now. There has to be some way to fix the leak.
Hey, wait! The observers were using weird laser frequencies to fix a broken wall back there. I can send the frequencies to your Omni-tool. Maybe they can patch up the conduit?
And... received! I'll give them a shot! Like it worked.
There's even a bridge. You're a pal, Ryder.
Where are you going?
We've got to be close to the system lockdown by now. First one gets the glory.
We'll catch up if we got that door working too. Will you look at that?
How do we get across?
Watch your step. It's still a long drop. Down here?
You see them too? Thought all the gravity fun had messed up my eyes.
No sunlight, no water. They should all be dead.
The source of the system lockdown may yield more information. We appear to be close.
didn't eat a big breakfast.
Company!
I think that's the right way. We could reach it if we backtrack.
Observers coming up at us!
Thank you. hydraulics compensating.
Oh, that bit's slippery.
We're two gravity wells down already, and this place goes even deeper. What's at the bottom?
Let's not find out the hard way.
Too far, even for jump jets.
Now that is cool.
On Eos. This was right under our feet.
Feel that? This whole platform's resonating with something. We must be close. Question. This is the heart of the vault. I've never seen anything like it.
Back of my neck's doing that thing.
Off. I don't think we can burn through that.
Converge here, Pathfinder.
That must be the lockdown console.
Everything's massive. Beautiful.
Huh. Any thoughts, Sam?
Unknown. Though it appears related to the lockdown, an in-depth study may reveal its purpose. The system lockdown is disabled. The vault and the atmosphere processor should return to full operation.
Ryder, you fixed the lockdown, didn't you?
The whole place is lighting up. Power readings are off the chart.
Really, really off the chart.
But if it's back online, we should be good, too.
Should we...
go!
To escape, Ryder.
I know, Sam!
Too far to jump. Got another bridge?
I looked back. Why did I look back? But it's going to be close.
That's the door to the entrance. Almost there.
Console is attempting surface reconnection.
On!
Vault restart is now complete.
That was... talk about a rush!
Nothing like outrunning death.
Or reactivating a huge mysterious vault. Nice going.
Atmosphere processor is online. Recovering last console activity.
Is that the Helios cluster?
Yeah. There we are. That's Eos.
Whoa. Did restarting the system do that?
If that light is us, then all these points could be vaults on other worlds. Dormant like this one.
Maybe. But why is there a whole network of them? What's all this for?
This tech can create observers from nowhere or ravage a whole planet. And that's just what we've seen. The bots, those plants back there, the atmosphere processors.
Back home, some corporation hit a desert world with an ice comet. They changed the atmosphere to bring rain.
To help it support life. That first processor we saw was making things worse, but maybe it malfunctioned.
Is that what these builders were trying to do? Make worlds habitable? Even terraform a whole cluster?
Hey, look there.
That's different. Maybe it's active? We've got to go see. Sam?
Extrapolating. These coordinates lie beyond the space we have currently surveyed, Pathfinder.
Mark it on our charts. We need more to go on. Let's head up to the surface. I could use some fresh air.